out that super soldier.
Back up on the horse, baby. Let's go.
This is Brother One, the Gestapo headquarters. After your father killed Adolf Hitler in the late 60s, General Lothar Brandt organized a coup to revitalize the Gestapo. A bold power move against the Berlin establishment and the SS. Now, the Gestapo completely controls Paris. Hopefully, not for long.
Here we are, Brother One. Get sacked, sis.
Girls, Brother One's main entrance is locked and can only be accessed from the inside. However, according to this map, there should be a prison entrance near you. I recommend you check it out.
Got it, Abby.
There's an entrance down here, Soph.
Ladies, there should be a storage area for salvaged weapons and equipment in this area. See if you can find it. Might be something of use to you.
Awesome. Thanks, Aster.
Angehöriger der Gestapo sind Sie für die Sicherheit von Neu-Paris verantwortlich. Halten Sie daher Augen und Ohren offen. Vielen Dank.
Wager, you could help me with this, sis?
Achtung, Achtung! Zum Schutze aller sind im Gefängnisbereich die Sicherheitsprotokolle. Jederzeit einzuhalten. Vielen Dank.
yourself? Remember how Daddy told us stories about melting Nazis and stuff with his gun?
Yeah. Oh, I really love those stories of his.
Hey, girls. You're about to enter the Gestapo prison area. There should be an elevator there that will take you into the main building. Look for it. Abby out.
Looks like a control room.
Cool.
Help me out here, sis. I can't do this by myself. Gates are up. Let's go, Arthur.
Girls, the main computer of this tower is located on the top. Looks to the top. Look for a way to get there. Abby out.
Let's look around.
You got it. Got the code right here, so.
Into the Gestapo offices. The elevator leading to the archives should be close. Keep it up.
Copy that, Abby.
You can do this, Jess.
Keep going, Joe. Slaughter those pigs!
Archives will be heavily guarded. You get the keys from the tower commanders and use them to unlock the main computer so I can hack it. Good luck.
You're doing good, Jack.
fast and ready to fight!
Reminds me of that short story you wrote about that superpowered Nazi killer lady.
You know, that was actually based on a story Mama told me about when she was in the Resistance.
Tubular.
Here's another piece of the Lothar transmission. Check it out.
Der Aufstieg ist der erste Schritt, General Messer. Und ich werde uns vor den Gefahren des nahenden Sturms schützen. Uns und alle, die mir treu ergeben geblieben sind. Ich werde ein neues Reich errichten, das selbst die Vorstellungen des Führers übersteigen wird. Ein viertes Reich. Ja, General Messer, ich weiß, dass Berlin mich irgendwann loswerden wollen wird. Aber ich habe einen Plan.
I'll see if I can decrypt the rest.
Help me out over here, will ya?